For this exercise, you're going to grab a medicine ball and place it between your knees. Firmly grip the handle behind you and keep the bench on a slight decline. You're going to go down to the point to where you feel your lower back is lifting off the bench ever so slightly. This is where you get maximum stretch in the core. And at that point, you're going to raise back up. And when you raise back up, blow the air out of your lungs and squeeze your core.